Okay, is Paul the drummer for the Rush tribute band Caress of Steel? And I just completed all my inner drum microphones provided by Randall May. So let me walk you through them on my 6 and 8 inch concert toms. We've got the Shure 57. It doesn't quite reach the center of the head. There's a tilting issue and clearance. But the 8 inch is perfect. 8 inch rack tom, 10 inch rack tom, 12 inch, 13 inch, 16 and 18 floor toms. The heads are on back order, so I have not replaced them. Those are the Shure Beta 52s mounted to the lug of the drum. So my overheads are Shure SM81s. I have two of them, and I have microphone stands mounted to clamps provided by DW, and they're mounted right to my tubular bells. So then if we step around here, on my hi-hat, I have another SM81 that picks up the hi-hat from underneath. My snare has a 57 mounted underneath internally facing the snares. And another 57 will be mounted on a clamp for the batter head right there. Then my kick drums have Beta 52s on the rail system, so I can slide that microphone forward or backwards until I find the sweet spot. Love and life. Can't wait to go live. Caress of Steel. Rock on.